Elite Princess Steve. Last episode, we defeated Big Bug. As we seemed to get, like, demolished by him. And, this is fun. I forget. I gotta get back up. I have to go into... I will. That's
okay. I am a member of the Zord tribe. Proud people, careful like I am. You gotta throw some garbage with the bomb.
You do, mister.
Some of the Zord is still alive under there. I thought maybe they dried up along with the oik. Hey buddy, have you heard? There's like a temple or something at the bottom of the lake.
One of such heirs with all the ritual and fancy temple. Ooh-ha. I'm just disappearing. And what's... I put in the temple so deep that humans can't swim there. I swear there's... Oh, are you a customer? The one lucky fella. I have excitement to throw a wand to the heavens very peak of flying. Fantastic. It could be yours. I will take it. Wow, this is probably how you get up. Oh, it is picking up the volume, it looks like. Let's see here. I'll have to flop out. Or actually, I can just do this. There we go. That'll probably fix that problem. Whoa, that reminds me of something. Didn't the late queen in the Zord domain ask you to do something? She asked you to find your son, the one who's been missing since headed for Hyrule Castle. She said something about getting some special power if you. It's the final piece of the few shadows on the bottom of the lake, Hyoya. It looks like we're gonna need that ability. No way. Cuckoos! I'm Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs! Or Cuckoo. Cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs? Cuckoo? I don't know. But it looks like that's how you get back down. You pay the guy and you try to kill him. He's fucking manny. He's already chilling the way. You know. You got time for that. Hey, it's, bubbling. Fuck you. I gotta go past it. Hey, Pura. Pretty good shortcut. Thank you. Because I had a new, like, that was the 30,000 score with 2060 rubies. I have to take that way because it doesn't feel like it. Now. Alright. I was like, fuck this shit. No. Oh, look. Hey. Greetings, Mr. Leek. I have come to deliver a letter. This is a letter for you. Do what does it for? All my business is that I want to mail. Alright, what kind of mail did you get? Alright, new type of bomb. We're making our way to Castle Town. But after this video, I think I'm going to the other mic. This one seems to pick up a lot of, like, unnecessary noise. I don't want that to, like, interrupt the quality of the video. My quality might get worse. It's a good mic, but you're good. And I have to adjust some settings to make it not pick up so much. The sound of my voice. That's what it should be picking up, and not every... every other note. This one? No. Oh. Doge is following me. Doge, don't follow. This is a no doge zone. Forget if it's down this. Get us done. Yeah, this is Zora. That is a Zora channel. This is beyond my expertise. Oh my god. Doctor, wait! Something is done with the child. Damn! Well, this isn't what a human doctor won't do, huh? The cat's getting ready to have some fish. The old coot reminded me, though, I heard of a sound in the Kakariko village in the Elden Lands and the Gorons. Is that true? Perhaps if we take him there. Inadvisable, too dangerous, but we can't turn a blind eye to a pretty girl in need. Yes, we better escort you. Am I right, boy? Oh, isn't that nice? Reach Kakariko got to cost 2 points that are each infested by dangerous. But we'll be safe now.
Yeah.
Tower is over, so your face is here again. Mm-hmm. Oh my. We got a young swordsman left. Not only that, but it looks like the brave young man will escort us. You're ready to go, honey. Pronto. You know the girl, don't you? It's a real shame she can't remember her own name right. Bless her heart. She found the poor boy collapsed in the rope, but she did all she could to save him. More courage to that girl in this one. I don't know. You lend your strength to her, do you hear me? That cat, though. That cat is straight up Aaron in ears. You see the bridge to the west of it, huh? That's our only option to cross the bridge to the hey, it's, King Bubuin. See what that means. You have to deal with that thing. Thank you so much for this. If you don't mind me asking, what's your name? Wait. I would never in all my life forget your kindness. Little lady, I think you best save your thanks until you reach Ace of Kakarika. Lord Universe has great eyes. Proud and wild like a feral queen. You need a beast right now to keep the two ones at bay. Make it to Kakarika safely. We'll just thank him then, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh god. That's it. I don't have any air. I got bombs though. I can't. It's your dirt on you, we're counting on you. No. So we can't, like. Like a boomerang key. Key a ring. only a flash one. I got shot in the heart, but I was not okay. Where did I get the arrows from? Oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna get off the horse. I could hate these fucking gyro drones, they're so dumb. They turn that off. Doesn't matter. not lighting anymore. I don't need it. Or s'mores. He has passed through the worst of it. As long as he rests, he should recover in due time. You know the fate of his mother? All fair, assumes him. At the moment, the warriors about her almost. I can see the knowledge grieves you. It must be an awful memory. I'll stay with him until he's better, no matter how long it takes. That's so, thank you. I think this is a great place to stop the video. So until next time, this is Mega Rock Haven.